Please join me in welcoming our new head coach, Chris Thomas.
Don't wait to finish this thing off, okay? Here we go.